two vehicles yielding at Asher and San Leon.
Copy, Asher, San Leon.
Unit, I have one on foot going southbound San Leon.
Copy, one splitting southbound San Leon. Additional units to respond.
Male Hispanic wearing a white shirt and holding something in his hand.
44, okay, he's coming back around. He's backtracking. Going through the yards, going southbound. Unit going southbound, going to stop right there.
7 X-ray, I'm 9714 X-ray, and we got, looks like, 5 in the car. Have the units responding, respond from the west. We're facing east.
Okay, Air 44, need a unit on San Pierre. He's in the house, fourth house south of Asher.
4 X-ray, Air 44. Do you have officer of the passenger, Lorenz?
The guy was wearing a white shirt, black shorts.
Affirmative. Male Hispanic, about 25 years old.
Confirmed. Air 44, rooftop 57.
Go ahead.
Okay, it's going to be the house, one house north of your location on the east side.
Copy.
It just said the lady in the back, it seems like she was doing some laundry and she probably knows the suspect.
Just confirm it's the one with all the trash cans to the front. That's the house he ran through.
Yeah, from that's where I seen him go in last.
11 Jersey units at 3160 San Pierre. It's a guy named Danny Martinez. They call him Chico. Or Grinch.
Is it possible you cleared that fence and moved in this next yard with the white house on it, or are you pretty positive he's still in the pink house backyard area?
He went inside the house, and it looks like that lady's in the back porch of the house now. And it's going to be a female Hispanic wearing a black shirt with green shorts.
All right, copy that. Set up containment on that house.
Can we hold the air until they go code 4 on Asher?
4 X-ray, we're going to be code 4. We're going to hold off on the felony stop on this vehicle. Let's get the fence situated and make sure he's not holding anybody hostage at the residence.
10-4.
Simple, we're going to make a 1021, see if we can make contact, have the people exit the front door.
33-10-4.
Okay, Air 44-8, just simple, we're getting a lot of feedback on our PA, it's not working.
The back door is coming open to the pad. K2 to Air 44, see the rear door come open?
Yeah, there's another lady coming back towards your direction.
38, we're contacting the residents of the location. According to the residents, the subject is inside the location on 10 Pierre.
Air 4418. Yeah, I did see him run into that house, but I lose half the orbit when I come around.
10-4. Detective Boxer's advising the subject to come out. He should be coming out shortly with his hands up.
Coming out the front door. 33, we got one subject detained. 33 to the unit. We had one SUV step out the front and then went back inside.
Information, we're going to be making an approach to the front of the location. The suspect detained advises there's no one else in the home except for two small children. 18 to the units in the rear, we're making entry.
38, copy.
Simple, we'll be coming out the back door.
Careful.
18, code 4.